You have what looks to be a box of balloons from a 99-cent store, and when you open up the box and pull out a balloon, you just blow it up. Now you have the ability to control exactly when that balloon pops.